These chocolate pretzel spider webs are just the cutest, so of course I had to surprise my kids with a fun afternoon snack with them. All you had to do is put a dot of white chocolate on some parchment paper, line your pretzels up as I did, and then put white chocolate in between the pretzels, and then make some circles. And then I used a Reese's piece and some chocolate sprinkles to make a cute little spider in the middle of the web.